like a mandala, you know, the Tibetan mandalas, where they work really hard, very detailed. They live with the mandala, and then they throw it in the ocean. That's what happens in Hawaii.
It's an opportunity for community to get together and feel the joy of creatively expressing ourselves.
Do you think the parade will be alive and kicking, say, 20 years from now?
I do, yes. I'm sure it will.